Have you ever wondered in Brazil why police use buffalo instead of a car? Like, what's the reason behind it? But before, like and subscribe. So you must have seen the video where often the cops in Brazil are always seen riding buffaloes. But seeing this, many people think they don't have money to buy police cars. But the actual reason was totally different. Actually, there is a lot of rain in the forested areas of Brazil, due to which there is mud and cars getting stuck, but buffaloes never get stuck.